Weak cold front this morning delivering a pretty nice Tuesday of weather. 64 degrees, wind starting to settle down around 10 miles per hour. And we've got a lot of clear air overhead. Mid to low 60s for many of you, mid to upper 60s and even near 70 to the southwest of Corpus Christi. Falfurrias again right at 70. Few clouds down to the south and west, but we're going to be mainly clear overnight tonight. High pressure in eastern Texas is going to work off to the east. That's going to start the process of southeasterly winds becoming strong. It'll be breezier by tomorrow afternoon. This is going to slide farther off to the east, and a couple of systems going to work to the north of Texas. That's going to prompt an increase in wind speeds Thursday, 20 to 30 mile per hour winds. Check out Friday. We're going to be up, I think, between 30 and 40 miles per hour, and gusts could be higher than that. That'll bring in more humidity and more warmth. Before this cold front comes in, Friday is going to be warm, windy, and humid. We'll see some shower activity Saturday in the early morning with the arrival of this front, and then we'll clear up Saturday afternoon with cooler air and sunshine returning. This cold front coming in will be stronger than the one that passed through this morning. It'll be moderate in its strength, taking us from 83 Friday down to 65 Saturday, about an 18 degree drop in high temperatures there. Again, before this front arrives, the humidity is going to build. Tomorrow is going to be nice. Thursday, you're going to feel the difference. And then by Friday, you're going to be scratching your head saying, man, what's going on here? Friday with those south winds coming back is going to be awfully humid, near summertime levels of humidity here. So tonight going to be cold, mid to low 40s throughout the area by tomorrow morning. Tomorrow afternoon, the winds start to get breezier and temperatures top out near 70 degrees. Tonight, the three C's, clear, calm, and cold, 45, with an east wind fairly light at 5 to 10 miles per hour. Wednesday, increasing clouds in the afternoon. The winds will also pick up in the afternoon with a high of 72. So if you're out golfing, I've got a tee time tomorrow morning because I think that's going to be the best time for the rest of the week for golfing. The winds will be somewhat calm and then turn breezy in the afternoon. Check out what they do Thursday and Friday. 20 to 30 on Thursday, 30 plus on Friday. It'll still be breezy Saturday in the wake of that cold front, but those winds will be from out of the north. So look for more clouds and more warmth to see how the temperatures get warmer into Friday with a high of 83 degrees. The cold front comes in Friday night into Saturday morning with a chance for some showers as it passes. Back to the cooler, nicer weather, in my opinion, Saturday with a high of 65 and sunshine. Sunday looks pretty good with a high of 70 degrees, and then partly cloudy with highs in the mid 70s by the first parts of next week. We've got more 3 News at 5 after this.